Martin. Do do do. Martin. Do do do. Martin. Do do do. Martin. Martin. Hello, everybody that's listening. I'm Martin from Homes Under the Hammer, and today I'm having a nose around the home of City of Liverpool football manager Mr. Jurgen Klopp. Let's say if he's at home.
Oh, hell, hi. You look so cool. You've been with a lady all night, I guess, for sure. Hey, come in.
Hello, Jurgen. I'm Martin from Orbs Under the Hammer.
Hell yeah, I know that. The house hedgehog, the bloke with the second-hand coats.
Well, I must say, that's a curveball. Having a go at my appearance, a bit different, if you don't mind me saying, but I like it. So, this must be your living room. I see it's arranged a bit like a dungeon, with a huge circular bed, some chains on the wall, and not much else. It's quite unusual, but you know what? I like it.
You want to try out the mattress, yeah? For sure, I've had a lot of guests try it out, but never a house hedgehog.
No, it's all right, Jurgen. I had a nice kip in me van last night. Shall we take a look at your kitchen? Oh, this is a bit different. Lots of chemistry equipment. It looks more like a laboratory than a kitchen, which is a bit unusual. But I like it. What's that I can smell cooking?
Oh, that's dope cake. It's Roy Hodgson's recipe. Really mellow. Was handed down to him by Bob Paisley. It's as funky as the moon's tits. You want to try some?
No, I'm okay, thanks, Jurgen.
What about a hug? Come on, let's hug. Let's hug the living shit out of each other and see where it takes us. Come here, hug me, my little house hedgehog.
No, thanks, Jurgen. I've just had a full English in the back of me van. I'm full to bust, and me knickers are heavy enough as it is. So this must be the master bedroom.
Yeah, for sure. Ha, ha, ha.
And listeners might be surprised by the fact that the only thing in here is a huge 6-foot by 4-foot SpongeBob replica and a metal bunk bed. Very unusual. Do I like it? To be honest, I'm not sure if I do. What's it all about, Jurgen?
Yeah, it's a realisation of a flashback I had from the first time I sampled Bob Paisley's dope cake. I keep it like this to remind me to go easy on that stuff.
Well, now I understand. Very sensible indeed. I do definitely like it. Thank you, Jurgen Klopp, and good luck. Ma, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10.
There you go.